So this is the marina. It's all fogged up.
Humidity.
How do you clean it out? It's like you're walking in Silent Hill right now. That's how like fogged up it is. It's so weird.
There's tissues up in here.
I don't know how to do it here. Do it. It's so weird. It's like you're in Silent Hill. Like out here it's better, but
sorry guys, it looks weird. I'll keep it with us. Yeah, it's the humidity.
Okay, let me see here. Let's try this again. Alright. What the hell?
What?
Again, it fogs up.
Just wipe it off with your shirt. It's very humid outside right now.
So we are starting our adventure on day two. And we're on our way up to Corolla. We're actually going to stop at Jockey's Bridge first.
Yeah, and Walmart.
Damn it! Humidity, fuck you! No, it keeps fogging up. Why does it...
I don't know. It didn't do that yesterday.
Yeah, but it was cooler yesterday. We're having camera issues today. Maybe there is something to that room.
Why?
Because there's nothing that is going on right now.
What do you mean?
Like it's not fogging or anything like that.
Because you're in the car.
No, but I mean like when we were going down and I cleaned it up. Outside here it wasn't fogging up. No. Listen. We're going to put this on the Dark Side channel because this is weird. No! Explain... Alright, tell the audience what happened yesterday.
I probably just, like, didn't... I thought I had it on the thing all the way.
But I'm saying... Didn't you say that, like,
Yeah, look at the humidity. It's on my... My hands are all clammy. That was one thing I did not miss about Florida.
The humidity?
My gosh.
But it's not fogging up anymore.
Because you're in a car.
But it wasn't fogging up outside.
Well, that's good. You don't want it to.
Well, what I'm saying is that it proves that there is something with this camera.
Yeah, 15 minutes.
15 minutes?
Yeah. I really, cross your fingers, guys. I really hope, because I'll be so sad.
If we can't, we can't.
I know, just...
I know, she likes her photography.
Because here's the thing. Like, yeah, I can take pictures on my phone like everyone else, But with the resolution from the phone and the camera, like, a lot of times your images can turn out grainy. Like, when you print them.
Well, we'll see what happens. Did you bring your... You brought your camera with you, right?
Uh-huh.
Okay, good. Because we can go and,
Oh, my gosh. I don't like this.
All right, so we're going to I'm going to shut it off for now, and we'll see in a bit. I'm just waking up, but, yeah, I was just frustrated with the stupid fog.
It's the humidity.
Humidity.
Head southwest on U.S. 60.
Yeah, you know, I'm trying to.
Virginia Dare Trail toward West Marina Drive.
I'm trying to.
All right, we'll see you guys in a bit. Okay, so we are in Walmart near Corolla, not in Corolla, but in the Outer Banks Walmart. I was surprised because apparently they do have a Walmart in Outer Banks. And now, granted, here, let's go this way because it's the electronics section. I will respect people. I won't. Okay, wait. So, this is a digital voice recorder. It's like $40.
Oh.
Who? Well, no. Wait. Hold on, Courtney.
What?
This says $24.88.
Well, I gotta look for my
stuff. Yeah. You know what? I'm gonna try this actually. I'm thinking about getting the... There's a reason why, and we'll explain later, but I'm gonna try to get this, the cassette recorder, and two cassette tapes. See what happens, because I honestly think too. Courtney, where are you at? I keep losing her. Brat, where are you at? Okay, there you are. No, what I was saying was, I thought I saw things over there. Like the things that you were looking for?
No.
No, I thought I saw them. I'm actually gonna get this. This is $24.88 and $3.88, but. No. Come here this way. I know they gotta have it somewhere. I'm not giving up on this yet, because I know you want to do this, so I'm trying to make sure you can do this. Come with me over here. You coming? I can't see you. Okay, wait. I do need to get skin cases. So we decided to turn ours into a... Okay. Hold on here. What is it called that you're looking for?
It's a is a charger. I'm looking for a wall charger or like something that will go into.
Well, you have, right? But does it connect to the camera? Does it connect to the camera?
There could be some, but I don't know.
Why don't we ask?
Can you go?
Okay, I'll do that. Because there's gotta be something here. But we'll see you guys in a second.